It was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Valestia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant.
And only the dominant.
No one else? Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern!
We don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose. Damn. Time to move!
Just in time. They won't need this new dominant of theirs.
What?
To the gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse?
Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmecs who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall? The capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board. Which just leaves me.
Hopka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
You cock.
Benedicto.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us. As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
And look who's here to greet the bastard.
Come on.
Get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
Come on, this way! Right on top of us!
stand there. Wyvern! I told you before, you do not get to die here.